Video 5. Brake system adjustment. Disc brake adjustment. Tools. For the disc brake adjustment, the following tools are required. A 3mm hex key to adjust the brake caliper and align brake pads with the rotor disc. Caliper alignment. Check the brake levers and make sure brake pads are not touching the disc. If so, release the brake caliper with the torque wrench assembled with a 3mm hex key. Activate the brake lever and tighten the brake caliper with the torque wrench assembled with a 3mm hex key to 6 Nm. Rotate the wheel and check if the brake pads are aligned to the rotor disc. Rim brake adjustment. Tools. In order to adjust rim brakes, the following tool is required. A 4mm hex key to adjust the brake pad's range according to the width of the rim. Brake pad adjustment. Use a 4mm hex key to open the brake pads and install the corresponding spacers you need according to the width of the rim. Once you set the spacers according to the rim, tighten brake pads with the 4mm hex key to 3 Nm. Caliper alignment. Close the quick release on top of the rim brake caliper to adjust the range of the brake pads in order to adjust the brake. Also repeat the process with the front rim brake caliper. Reach adjustment. Tools. For the brake lever's reach adjustment, the following tool is required. A 3mm hex key to set the reach of brake levers. Reach adjustment. Tighten or release the reach adjustment bolt with a 3mm hex key. Hand tighten the bolt for a closer reach on the brake lever or release the bolt to extend the brake lever feeling. Thanks for watching. This concludes video 5, Brake System Adjustment. Check your bike before each ride and enjoy your Uno Groupset cycling experience.